Have we still time for this? Yes, I think we do have still time for this. So let's do it. Let's see, where are my enemies? Let's go northwest first. Where's my destination anyway? Must be here somewhere. Where the hell is it? Oh, there it is. In the... Oh, what is it? The northeast corner of the map? Or is it southeast? I don't know. I lost all my sense for directions in here. Oh, there's the salamander thing. Let's see. That should be alright. But I hope none of the smaller ones is up here. The monster screams, shake my legs, I feel the illusion, stand still, what am I doing? I don't have time to stay here. Don't give up. No, of course. I won't give up. This is just a sound. I'm not afraid of it. I shake my head over and over, over and over, and then keep running with my trembling legs. Your mental state is now encouraged. Let's see, I wonder. Nope. Too dangerous. There's one of the smaller ones. Let's see. I'm not quite sure which way I should follow. I feel something. I'm sure it's the breath of multiple monsters. Before I let out a scream, I cover my mouth and quit my breath. Don't turn around. Without turning around, I scream to myself on the inside to calm down over and over. I'll be fine. I won't let them notice me. Tomorrow, I'm sure nothing like this will happen. Yes, I'm sure. I shouldn't care that much about my mental state. As long as the big one doesn't catch me, I should be fine. Oh. They just ignored me. Why not? I'm okay with that. I'm alright. I can still run away from them. I won't let them catch me yet. My legs hurt from running so much, but I endure the pain and remember my friend's face. I remember Charlie, Angie, someday we'll look back and laugh about this night, someday I'm sure of it, which is why I won't give up. I think I'm almost there, ain't I? Yes, I am. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Stage 2 clear, you got bonus graphics, though? I got bonus graphics? That's nice.
Hasitte. 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 Nandoka koronda no kamoshirenai. Karada no achikochi ga itama.
Mary repeatedly taught herself this had to be the place. This was again intuition, just like that night. She just had to run until she reached this place. She'd believed it and wished it while running. That was why she'd used up all her strength left in her body. Not just her legs, but her whole body groaned. She could tell she was near her limit. She couldn't even feel her leg joints anymore. Mary wouldn't have been surprised if someone told her they were dislocated. Her body grated. The gaps between bones in her legs were all creaking as if they were about to fall apart. This was the place that voice had spoken of. She went the right way. For some reason, she was sure of it. And yet...
周囲には誰の姿も見えなかった。無意識に人影を探す。歪んだ形をしていない。誰かの姿を。いない。でも確かに声が聞こえた。
As if ridiculing my foolishness, the monster's heavy footfalls grow louder.
どこにいるの? 真っ暗以上… 走れない…
She felt the monster's presence, the sounds of the monster who crawled like a warped person lying face up. The paving stones sizzled and melted, the sound of it moving through the black city in search of her right eye. There was still a slight distance between them. She thought that, but that was only wishful thinking. She looked around her, just like that night. The black fantasies were only stones falsely imitating the shapes of buildings. It wasn't a city, and they weren't buildings. This was the end. If she wanted to go further, she'd have to climb over it. This towering black wall, the wall marking the end.
この黒い街とロンドンの共通点。こんなところで。霧、肺炎の混ざる病んだ匂い。嫌よ。 その時私は迷った。避けられない死と共にあるそれを見て。 目を閉じればいいの? それとも、うごめくあの瞳の群れを見るの?
Where is the scream? I thought you were looking for my golden eye. The eye is not enough. The mod approached, the more sweat dripped down her neck. The monster's flames were hot, hot, hot. She was wearing clothes, but she felt as if she was wearing fire. Hot, hot. She wanted to scream and shout. Mary didn't close her eyes, that was why she saw it close up. That face continually exposed to dark flames, that form of a face covered in a hard white mask. It cracked, and fell to the ground. Holy shit, it's a face! Or just eyes. Perhaps she should have closed her eyes, Mary saw it from only 1 foot away. The real face underneath the mask, red eyes, but unlike the others, those brute-colored eyes were very similar to a human's. Its eyes were swirling just like the professor's, searching for something. Yes, that was it, searching for the golden eye. They were searching for her right eye. What is it talking about?
怪物は悲鳴をやめて囁く。どこか優しげな響きさえ込め。ダメ。違う。騙されない。そんなの嘘。
No, she couldn't look at that red anymore. Somewhere in her heart she screamed. However, Mary couldn't take her eyes off it. Not because she'd hardened her resolve. Not because she was accepting her moment of death. She just couldn't close her eyes. The moment she recognized its eyes, terror poured out of her without end. Her jaw shook, making her teeth shatter. She couldn't move. No, this was far worse than back then. The eyes the mask used to cover, they shattered even her will to stand and face it. Space, her sense of direction shook, up, down, left and right too. She could no longer tell if she was standing or not. She might have fallen on her rear, she might have crawled up to a wall. Either way, she couldn't run anymore. From only 1 foot away, fiery breath covered her vision. It may or may not have touched Mary's skin. The monster exhaled that fiery breath several times.
何もできないまま下りの果てで神様、私は諦めるの。いや、いや、諦めない、諦めない、諦めない。約束したよ、私は、私だけは諦めない、諦めない。怪物の吐息が私の肌を食い破る。その
Look
who we have here, if it isn't M.
炎と共に言語すら操ってみせる。なるほど。確かに人影によく似ている。
A black shadow, someone melting into the darkness. She recognized him. Mary's consciousness had been roasting under the dark flames, so she couldn't remember anything. Devoured by terror, her mind was hazy. Who was this person? There was only incomprehensibility, strangeness, and confusion. I wonder how he could enter it then. Sharnoth? So is this Black London Sharnoth? Was the silhouette ridiculing it? She could tell it shrugged its shoulders in the darkness. She couldn't believe it, laughing before this terrifying monster. If Mary didn't know any better, she would have thought she was hearing things. However, the silhouette had definitely laughed. And for a very short time, those blue, despising eyes looked at Mary. One of the great four. The voice made her remember someone. Her mind finally connected the voice with a memory. That voice drew something to it. She felt that. Another tall shadow revealed itself from the darkness. It made the monster scatter screams, even as Mary regained control of her mind, the gunshot continued. 1, 2, 3, large holes appeared in the monster's burned body. However, that was all, it only produced several screams, it wouldn't die. The bullets merely penetrated the monster. Flames blew out from the holes in its body, melting a number of the buildings in the Black City. Pattern C? What does it mean? Use the equation. That sounds familiar.
必要なし。目標周囲に展開する空間はあらゆる結社員の目を阻害します。
ここにあるのは、これと、あなたと、彼女と、私のみです。未熟な連中だ。だが、ここは頂上であるとしよう。愚かさは人間の美徳だ。そういう人影、黒い男の声は、やはり笑っているように聞こえて、私は感じていた。この黒い街で、 平然と会話する二人も恐怖を嫌悪を怪物たちに感じていたものより
提案しようサラマンドラ食事の時間だ
城よりこぼれたかけらの一つクルーシチャの名を持って
クルーシチャ
方程式は導き出す我が姿と我が剣の失われたもの食らう牙あがくすべてを一とするもの
The space around the black man quivers, boils up, undulates. Was what she saw an illusion? A dream? She could see something writhing and wrapping around the black man. It made her think of something. That moment when Charlie screamed, something rose up out of her shadow. It was all too similar. The only difference was that the amorphous herd, which resembled black phlegm, floated up around the man and took on a form. Black characters. Reminiscent of Monument Cadathian. The black herd, like characters wrapping around him, rose out of the man's shadow. They writhed and revolved around him and formed an irregular geometric pattern. If they really were Monument Cadathian, they weren't words. They looked more like a mathematical formula, a complicated one. A function, no, some kind of equation. It was too long for Mary to read, she didn't even know what the formulas meant. The black herd swallowed the man up, from his mouth, to the shadows of his feet, to the shadow of his black coat.
人間の形をしたものが、怪物のなり損ないを、吐き気がした。何をしてるの？何？やめて。やめて。やめて。
The man swallowed up more and more of the characters, as the woman kept the monster pinned down with gunshots. Much of the black herd still remained when the man spoke quietly.
食らうぞ。
And then, the man's form changed. What covered his right eye shone red, bright red.
闇が満ちた夜のように、影のように、彼の姿が変わる。
It didn't change that much. The red light coming from the patch formed a strange pattern. It shook, it shook, it shook. And then, next his right arm warped. Eating, tearing his clothes and flesh. Black blades pierced his shoulder. They had the same hardness as what ate at his body, scraping against each other, grating, grating, grating. The same change was taking place along his right arm. His clothes tore, his flesh and bones broke, and several blades shook, shook, shook. And then, finally, a red fracture ran through his body. Tearing open his chest. The man's right side had warped. Black blades that looked like sharp ribs or uneven teeth stuck out into space, warping, warping, warping. The crack was the same red as his eye patch. Even though it cut open the man's chest, his body didn't crumble, maintaining human form as it writhed, writhed, writhed. It was pulsing, just like a blood vessel of an enormous being.
人間が歪んでいく、壊れていく。私は叫んだ。理由はいくらでも不可解、奇妙、異常、理解できない、怪物、人の形を。怖い、あれは何をしているの？
サラマンドラを語る哀れなものよ。お前の声は届かない。残念だったな！
彼の声があらゆる闇を引き裂いて、砕く。
What is that?Can't even define. The monster went mad with rage as it released dark flames. It was destroyed in an instant. What destroyed it were strange black arms. They stretched out of the crack in the man's chest, wrapping around the monster and crushing it. So that's what that is. What? I can't make out anything from that. Crushing.Destroying, destroying, 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 until no one could tell its original form, until it was nothing but scattered fragments in an instant. So a one-hit kill, huh? That sounds familiar.
I don't know.
Begging, screaming, shouting, death cries, the monster was annihilated. The monster's voice was wiped out, the man's enormous black arm had opened up a bizarrely huge mouth, and the convulsing monster was swallowed up. Devoured whole. Ah, he seems awfully happy.
Salamandra を歌うのならば、この程度で死ぬな。燃え盛れ。あらゆる物質を己の元素へと変えろ。パラケルセウスを嘲笑ってみせるがいい。
パラセルセウス。
交渉が私の頭蓋の中を揺らす。呼吸ができない。平衡感覚がぐにゃりと歪んでいく。恐怖が押し寄せる。
So she's more afraid of him than she was of the monster, huh? Maybe because of his crazy laugh, huh? Mary wrung out a voice. She wasn't sure if she'd formed words. Her shaking tongue, shaking throat, shaking body were all fearing the man's laughter. They wouldn't move. Her mind clouded her because her thoughts couldn't understand what had happened, or because her throat couldn't breathe properly. She could only hear the man's laughing. She couldn't hear her own voice or breathing.
黒に塗りつぶされる恐怖に押しつぶされるまま視界を失うひどく恐ろしい闇色の奥底へと私は落ちていくすべてが夢であってと誰かに何かに祈り続けながら